Take out arms. You got it. There you go. Massive. Woo! You got it. So last 2 sets on bicep curls. So we got 1 good rep, 5-second negative. So make sure that weight is as heavy as possible that you can do for 5-second negative. So not what you normally do. It's not gonna be a weight you normally do. It's a normal weight that you can do with a 5-second negative. Feeling it. Okay, last one each. 1 set, 5-second negative on the curls, and then 2 reps on the overhead tricep extension. Reps, you do dumbbell curls, right to 3 reps. Hammer curls, turn around, it's 1.25 rep. Okay. The easy bar curl for 6 reps. Nice. You're supposed to go through that 3 times, and then drop the weight by half, and do the same exact thing, but for 10 to 15 reps. And what fun.
Alright. Woo! Here we go. You got it. Good. Yeah. Alright. Yeah, alright. Yep. Here we go. Woo! Yep. Mm-hmm. Alright, overhead dumbbell extensions. Here we go. What's up, Steve? Yeah, good. Woo.
Hey, Steve. Mark. Woo. All right, see how many we can get in. We got about 10 minutes. We got about 10 minutes to crank this out.
All right.
So this one is a bicep blaster here. Okay, so we're gonna go three reps alternating dumbbell curls. Right away you switch over to three reps alternating hammer curls. Flip around and we're gonna go 1 1/4 rep for 6 reps on the easy bar.
Okay, Facebook group, if you're on this, please go to fit.fitness. We're going to jump around another couple of groups. Thanks for being here. Fit.fitness or call or text me if you'd like additional support. 520-400-9573. Best of you, family.
Got it, buddy. Strong. Strong, yeah.
We got it.
Come on, buddy. Strong, you got it.
Seated alternating hammer curls.
How many hammer curls?
3 on each arm.
So this one is, we did do it a little bit out of order just for time constraints. We always have clients right after. We never have enough time to work out, but we do what we can. And I'll post on my YouTube channel under the descriptions the actual setup of it, unless you want to try it this way, which is perfectly fine. But if you want to try the actual routine, how it's designed for, I'll post that on my YouTube channel. And if you want to see my YouTube channel, go to ignitefitnesstucson.com. My YouTube channel's on there. You can find it either way.
Strong, you got it. Nice. Yeah. Yeah.
Woo.
Nice. Good.
Yeah. Yeah, burned out. Oh man, let me get a close up. All right. Good job, buddy.
Woo!
Burned out. So you can't see there, I'll zoom up on both of them. It's called 1 1/4 rep. A little quarter at the top, all the way down, full stretch, all the way up, quarter rep, boom. Chiseled arm workout. Did some seated calf raises, some standing calf raises, and then chin-ups, barbell curls, and a little bicep circuit. So like I said just a minute ago, fortunately we can't get to the whole routine, but if you go to my YouTube channel, I'll have in the description box, I'll have the whole routine, how it's supposed to be performed, set up. So if you want to try it, it's a fun arm routine. Well, I guess I'm using fun loosely on that, but
our view of fun.
Yeah, our view of fun. So
maybe it's yours too, I don't know.
Like we talked about at the very beginning, make sure you're taking action right now before the weekend to set yourself up for success. If you're not, you can almost guarantee there's gonna be some kind of failure over the weekend in your fitness plan, and we would hate to see that. So let us know how we can help before Saturday.
Get a hold of us too as well through here or for our ignitefitnessonline.com, ignitefitnessonline.com, or fit.fitness. So take advantage of both offers, two different good offers. So,
All right, we'll see you guys same time on Monday. Yeah. Starting a week out, we'll probably be posting some stuff over the weekend, but yeah. Normal
like
workout.
Some talk ones, yeah. We just kind of just like chat room type stuff, you know.
Yep.
So we can maybe get some more learning. So, all right.
All right.